This how to 1 minute will show you how to stream Xbox game on Discord. Xbox players can't keep calm about integrating with Discord, a long awaited feature. Streaming Xbox on Discord is now possible, including transferring your voice channels. However, you can't combine your Discord and Xbox friends. Before we get to the streaming part, we must first connect Xbox to Discord using different steps. So follow these steps to connect your Xbox to your Discord. Step 1. Enable remote features. For a stable Discord connection with Xbox, we must enable the remote features option on Xbox. Click the Xbox button on your control to bring up the guide. Click on the profile and system option. Click on settings and tap on the devices and connections option. Click on the option for remote features and click the checkbox for enable remote features. Still, on the power options, enable the option for sleep. Step 2. Link Xbox with Discord. Also, Discord has an Xbox integration. We must first link Discord with Xbox on the Xbox console. This is a one-time step. And you must use the Xbox account signed into your console. Press the Xbox button to open the guide menu. Click on Profile and System and tap on Settings. Click on Account and click the option for Linked Social Accounts. Tap on the Non-Linked section and select Discord. Tap on the link and follow the instructions to connect Discord to Xbox. Step 3. Connect the Xbox integration on Discord. Open your Discord application. Click on the gear icon at the bottom. Click on Connections in the next window. From the displayed integrations, click on the Xbox logo to connect it. Follow the process to complete the linking. Enter the generated PIN on your Discord to link your accounts. At this point, your Discord and Xbox are now linked, and you are ready to start streaming Xbox on your Discord. To do that, you must join your Discord voice channel on your Xbox. To stream Xbox on Discord, you must know how to join, transfer, and leave a Discord channel on your Xbox. Proceed with the next steps. Step 4. Join Discord channel to Xbox. On your Xbox console, click the Xbox button to open the guide menu. Navigate to the Parties and Chat section. Click on the option for Discord. Select the target Discord server where you want to stream Xbox in and press the A button. Under the voice channels on your Discord, select the voice channel you want to join on Xbox. Step 5. Transfer voice channel to Xbox. Also, we have joined the voice channel to Xbox. We must transfer the voice channel to facilitate transferring the audio stream. Here, we are working with the Discord desktop. Open Discord and access the voice channel you want to transfer. Right-click the voice channel and tap on Transfer Voice to Xbox. Scan the generated code with your mobile. Next, click Transfer Audio option to transfer your voice channel to the Xbox console. If successful, you will get a pop-up notification on your Xbox console. You can now comfortably stream your Xbox to Discord. When done streaming, you can leave the Discord voice channel. When done streaming, you can leave the Discord voice channel. For that, navigate to Parties and Chat on your Xbox console and click on Discord. Lastly, click the Disconnect button. And that's how you can connect Discord to Xbox, join the voice channels, and stream Xbox on Discord. If you find this video helpful, please make sure to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.